All right, here we go. Fresh off the press, this is Bring Me the Horizon with Kool-Aid. I've not heard this song yet. This is purely a sightread. You're going to see it up here in the top. I'm going to be playing along, listening, reacting, and sightreading. So wish me luck here. I've heard good things so far in the day that it's been out. So let's see how this goes. All right. The solo? Bring Me the Horizon solo? Holy shit, what year is it? 2006? They're sick. And who is this? I'm trying to reach back. Cause I'm simple eternal era shit. But with some of the extra production from the later years. Whew. I haven't heard him like this in a while. If something like this had come out between Simp Eternal and That's the Spirit, it would have made a lot of sense. Here, I can bounce this.
Do myself inspired while not paying attention.
Okay. I was clearly not ready for that. That's cool.
What if it's like la, oh. La, la,
la, la, la. Tell him, Ollie. La, 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 la. This feels like the end to No Leaf Clover. La, 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 la. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe it's just going into some shit.
All right, that was cool. That was, again, main point there. If this comes out between... Actually, you know, let me take that back. It's a mix of three different eras, right? It's got post-human vibes, especially on the Dear Diary solo, right? It's got That's the Spirit, really poppy chorus. And then... Kind of Simp Eternal melodies? I don't know. I'd have to listen to more again. I haven't listened to Simp Eternal in so long. But that was sick. I love that. Yeah, you were right, Martellus. You told me to watch out. I wasn't expecting it to be like that, man. I haven't seen a solo like that Obviously, like I said, Dear Diary has won, but really since Count Your Blessings era, man, that was dope. Maybe my favorite song they put out in the last 2 years. Bring me more of that. Bring me more of the Kool-Aid, baby. Cheers, Ollie and crew. Ollie, Jordan, I mean, rest in peace, Jordan's era with the band, but that was a great 10 years, man. Ollie, Jordan, both Matts and Lee.